going up against B/ Arslan Ash from Pakistan. USA versus Pakistan.
This is absolutely insane. I can't wait to see how this one goes down. I mean, I wonder, like, right now I feel like everyone has got to be, like, secretly rooting for Arslan to win this whole tournament.
Well, I mean, why not? I mean,
he's killed everybody.
Yeah, the people that he's beat, you would think he would have won the tournament already, right?
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 If you really look at it that way, the people he's beaten already should have won him a tournament somewhere.
It's like
already.
He'll list out to somebody. Like, someone asks, hey, how'd you do in the tournament over in Japan? I beat this guy, and this guy, and that guy. But I didn't win the tournament.
Bro.
Can you think about that?
Can you imagine that? He's like, yeah, I beat Nii and this guy, and that guy, that guy, that guy. And I got fifth.
Well, who won?
That's about to happen if he loses to Jimmy J. Here we go, though. Jimmy J. Tran Bryan, Arslan, Kazumi, game on.
All right, and we see the defense. We were talking about it so far. Arslan Ash, his defense has been immaculate throughout the entire tournament
so far. Look at
that.
See that? That's crazy.
But Jimmy J. Tran, you know, one of the elements that he has is normal Tekken.
Yeah. I mean, he's going to have to step up his normal Tekken in this game for sure.
Look at this. You can feel the tension between these two. Oh, the flyback. I don't think Jimmy's going to fall for a lot of this stuff, but a big counter hit there. He knew he was going to press something. He's going to hit the wall. But what kind of Oki are we going to see? Are you going to tech roll? No, you're not.
No, he knows better now. Not even now. He just knows better.
Nice. He gets the punish there with the flash punch combo. The follow-up here goes for the mid option from the fly stance.
Yeah, Jimmy has a lot of Kazumi experience. Beautiful sidewalk. Doesn't get anything much off it, though.
Okay. He's trying to double jab.
Counter
follow up.
That should be the round, I think.
Oh, he's going to get the hit here. Is that going to be enough, though?
I think it's going to be very, very close. He's got a lot of life.
He's still alive. Yeah. Here we go. One mix-up can do it.
Oh, Jimmy went for it. Down 4-2-1 would have been a safer option. He had plenty of time. I don't know why he went such a big bet.
Yeah. He thought he was going to move. You know, Arslan Ash, I've noticed towards the end of the rounds, he starts to down forward one, low jab, jab, low jab. He starts using that more and more, but I guess he played it safe there. He just stayed on the defensive.
Orville denied.
Okay, nice. Gets the down forward one series.
Oh, God. Running two out of nowhere from Arslan.
And
comes with the fly.
Keeping the positioning right now. Uh-oh, but it's going the other way.
Oh, oh. God.
That would have hurt.
He hasn't landed a taunt all day. Just finishes it. Sometimes it just throws it out, man. And it works out. He's like, he's got a read. He knows exactly when to do it.
Gets it here. He goes for the adjustment. Nice combo here from Jimmy J. Tran. The follow-up. He's going to keep him at the wall.
Oh, God.
What a whip punish. He went for a throw there.
Yeah, both players, very little life left. Both have rage now. 9 seconds to go here. Arslan starting to run. Jab keeping them out there. First two rounds to Arslan.
Jeez.
He's unbeatable.
He's unstoppable.
What is happening?
Nice. Goes for the down three. The follow-up here. And Jimmy G. Tran now chopping away.
Yeah, he's like, man, forget this. Forget normal Tekken. I'm going to start swinging.
Yep.
Bing, bang, boom.
There's a follow-up here.
He got a taunt. All right. First taunt of the day. This might turn things around.
Jimmy J. Tran now trying to find his shots here, but Arslan Ash making good use of counterpokes with standing jab. He's making it work. And you see these guys, they're dancing in and out of each other's range. Again, a punish here. No, he goes for the 1-1 instead.
Interesting.
But the wall, this is going to be big. What kind of Oki are we going to see here? He goes for a quick tech roll.
Yeah, Jimmy Scott just started taking some normal guaranteed damage.
Yeah.
Orbital!
Speaking of normal, the normal orbital.
Uh-huh.
And the death here.
A final round, game one. I wouldn't want it any other way, to be honest.
Yeah, if we're going to do this, we might as well do it the Tekken way, right? I see Tasty Steve taking off his jacket. He's getting nervous.
Crazy out here, dude. Crowd is tense. These players definitely tense.
Okay, finding that opening. Nice low kick. Good advance here. Wow, he missed.
Man, just single jab. That's what he's been looking for. Sidestepping that crowd dash one, doesn't get it. 1-1, keeps in place. Arslan with the life lead now.
Okay, the pressure here from Bryan. Looking for that opening again.
I thought
that would have been counter hit.
There it is. But can he kill this combo? I don't think he can.
No,
he's got too much health.
The thing is, he's going to put him in the red. He's going to make it way more dangerous. Here's the mix-up. Goes for the low. No.
He got it. The down forward one through Jimmy J runs it back. Three rounds straight. Tasty Steve is yelling his ass off. Man, oh man, what a comeback.
He said something.
He did say something.
I hope we have cameras on him.
Oh, my God.
Anyways, we're going to go back into the matchup. Jimmy J. Tran squeaking out that first matchup, right?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Arslan Ash, I didn't think he did anything wrong in the matchup.
No, he did not.
He got hit by some counter hits, of course, but it's very hard to counter hit him because, you know, he's using quick pokes. He's using 10-frame jab.
Yeah,
he's
single
using
jab.
13-frame mid.
Exactly, exactly. Just like you said, 1-1 sometimes, down forward 1 otherwise. Very hard to get counters against that kind of style. This time, though, no walls. Going to be interesting.
This could affect Jimmy's offense in the matchup for sure. But in turn, Kazumi's not going to be able to deal as much damage as well.
Yep. She's also very good at the wall, especially with the way that Arslan's been using it against his opponents.
Correct. Actually, if you think about it, though, Arslan hasn't really gotten that many combos or launches either.
Yeah, a lot of just simple pokes, right? Look, just chop like that. No launcher. He's already got like 15-20% there.
We'll see how Jimmy's able to deal with this. We are in the open stage. But they have a lot left on the life bar before we get to the purple stuff.
Man, I love it too. The wild standing 3 attempt off the crouch dash was just because he's trying to get underneath the counter hit a jab. Mm-hmm.
Nice!
Oh, yeah!
And I love that. He started utilizing that in a lot of the matches where he would do a mini sidestep into a fuzzy duck and then pull out the wall standing one, and it worked brilliantly
last time. Chains of misery!
Whoa. Wait a minute. This is something we were talking about earlier before the break. We haven't seen anyone try to throw Arslan Ash yet. And look. Look at that, a command grab lands.
Yeah, let's see how that holds up so far. So good.
Nice punish, gets a knockdown here. The follow-up goes for the mid option, does a knockdown, of course. Nice. Uh-oh.
Oh, man, he wanted it. Look at Arslan, he's aware. He's like, I know, you're gonna land this. You wanna come up, get that taunt jet up, I'm staying on the ground.
Yeah, he got. You got 10 in the clip and 1
orbital,
in the hole.
Though.
Uh-oh, here we go. Hey, one more hit can do
now.
It. And Jimmy J. Tran.
Maximum range.
Here we go. One round away from eliminating Arslan Ash, who has, up until this point, looked unstoppable in our top 8.
Yeah, oh man, hit from Jimmy. Jimmy's really feeling it now. You can see the confidence rising here. Arslan, though, what has he got? We haven't seen him in this situation before. How does he fight back when facing adversity?
We'll see. Now the pressure is on. He's going to have to make some adjustments here. Okay, he's going for the tracking moves. He is trying to restrict Jimmy J. Tran's movement here. Nice 1-2-2. The follow-up, that's going to get punished, yeah?
Counter,
oh,
and here we go. He's still in there.
That was big, and that's going to end it.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. 2-1. Arslan on the board. Tony, it's not over.
Tony the Tiger, they're great. Here we go. Goes for the back guess to start it off. But Jimmy J. Tran, I have a feeling he's waiting to explode. He's looking for this big opportunity.
Mm-hmm.
Something's got to give.
Beautiful,
you know, Arslan Ash, he has been playing very compact for most of the set. But there are these times where he goes for certain things, where he'll go for a fly mix-up. He'll
yeah,
go
so
for
weird,
a bigger
right?
attack.
It's hard to pinpoint why or when he does it.
Oh, and a big counter hit.
Again?
Magic 4 again. That is the second time in the last 2 rounds where he's landed in a clutch situation. He might be able to end
oh,
it here.
Oh, in the back! Beautiful down forward one. Final round, game two, and give him the delayed Hawking. Let's go! That's what some good-ass Tekken right now.
And Jimmy J. Tran again. Oh man, what a punish here. Gets the knockdown.
Counter
Arslan
and four! Pick it up! Tiger!
And more than half of his life gone. The running tackle, he may be trying to move again.
Oh wait, Jimmy fighting back now. Don't count Jimmy out. He's got the rest of the Blues up tonight. And Arslan with the 3-round comeback. Let's go!
It's
one
crazy.
Game of peace.
You think about it.
Look at him. Oh my God, he can't believe he's doing it. This is sick.
Jimmy J. Tran was 1 round away from destroying him. He was there on the cusp of victory, but Arslan Ash, his ability to get 3 straight rounds through key counter hits, magic 4.
So many magic 4.
It was crazy.
What per round?
Well, what do we have here? We have ourselves a match, folks.
Final game coming up in just a second. Jimmy J. Tran versus Arslan Ash. New stage, they're going to have walls back in play.
I think the staff was just trying to kick out Tasty Steve and company.
Yeah, I think they are.
But thank God Mr. Wizard's there and said, no, they're cool. Oh, man. They almost got escorted out of the building. I don't know if you guys saw that, but.
I'm going to put that on my Instagram. It's so funny.
Anyways, back into the matchup. Yes. Jimmy J. Tran now tied up with Arsene Ashe. Arsene Ashe with an impressive past few rounds here, getting key hits here to bring him back to the stage. And now we are in the walls area where, oh my gosh. God. He went for it again. He went for it again.
And look at this time in the back. Nice combo convert. Yeah,
guaranteed. Confirmation on your
spray.
Where
was the boss that won that time? That's what he needed there. Man, they're both stepping so well right now. Hatchet.
Oh, I thought he was going to punish it. Oh, the sidestep. And Arsene Ashe now has the lead, taking it back from Jimmy J. Tran.
Yeah, sidestep right, quick jab. Always been good against Brian. And now he's going left, mixing up the sidestep. Jimmy now trying to catch him with the tracking, though the 1 plus 2 doesn't get it.
Yeah, and it's, oh my gosh. He gets the air and running two, the follow-up here. I don't think Jimmy J. Tran was ready for it.
Oh, the perfect set point for Arsene Ashe. That was like 20 seconds.
You know, 5 minutes ago, Arsene Ashe was on the cusp of getting eliminated from the tournament.
Yo, he's
now
back.
He is on set point here.
I'm looking so aggressive. Whoa. Oh, man. Yeah, okay. Maybe nerves getting play part here.
It's not looking good.
Oh, they're both hesitating. Big uppercut. Misses Jimmy with the jet upper. Oh, he warmed up the jet uppers. Oh, boy. Every single game has been two rounds back and forth, right?
Yeah, and a very rare mistake there from Arsene Ashe, whipping that big down 4-2 and a big punish from Jimmy J. Tran. And
he knows.
That could be enough. Who knows?
Yeah,
he might be able to get this round.
He knows how close he is here to closing it out. But he can't let that get him. He's got to get it done first.
But who has a bigger clutch?
That's the question. Right now, Arthur's got the rage. A rage drive. Here we stick. He got it, but he doesn't go for the wall.
Oh, my gosh. He has a wall as well.
Oh, the wall.
This is big.
It's huge.
Oh, my gosh.
Tiger, Jimmy's off the technical, down for one. Low barrier from Jimmy J.
He's gonna get it.
Where's the limit? Where's the limit? Chairs are getting flipped over. Game on, round number four.
Jeez, Jimmy J. Chen with that clutch low parry. He needed that. Oh my gosh, I can't believe what I'm seeing right now.
Settle down. Flash punch combo from Marsland. Here comes the fly mix-up. Don't step anywhere. He wants that wall flat.
Uh-oh. Nice, he was able to transition. Goes for the low there. Arsene Ashe again with the life lead, but you cannot count out Jimmy.
Half life.
Oh, the second hit.
Not a counter. Punish.
He just did something. I don't know. He's trying to move.
Look, he's going in. Jimmy's brought it all the way back. He got the wall standing one.
But what kind of combo are we going to get
the wall here? The wall's going to break, right? It is.
Oh, and the adjustment. Jimmy J. Tran.
Final round. Jimmy J. versus Arsene. Let's get it.
Here we go, nice block there and a punish here from Arsene Ashe. But Jimmy's still playing consistent here.
Hey!
Okay.
Punish!
Here we go.
Back and forth!
Who's gonna take it? It's gonna go one way or the other.
This is too good!
Look at them playing both very tight. Arsene Ashe not taking too many risks, going for the down forward ones, the quick mid pokes.
Oh my god!
He's chipping away.
Jimmy's in trouble! Jimmy's in big trouble!
Oh, and the whiff!
He's not over though! Last chance! He got it! Arsene over Jimmy J. Tran!
What an amazing set between these players!
Oh my god, that was crazy!